Before we get started, each and every one of you, since you're in here at the courthouse, you need to be sworn in before you can even get involved. So raise your right hand and repeat after me. The whole truth?
The whole truth.
Nothing but the truth?
Nothing but the truth.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Hold your hand up. Keep your hand up. Look at your partner next to you. Are your fingers wide open? Are they closed? This one's waving. Is your wrist bent back? Or is it coming forward? Okay, everyone get a really good look at your partner next to you, because I'm going to tell you if that person's going to lie to you. Imagine if you had the ability to read verbal objections of your customers before they're actually expressed. Would that be helpful? Right? Imagine if you're sitting there at a conference room and you're now presenting a contract for the first time and you are able to be able to read their facial expressions and know exactly what they're thinking. Would that be helpful? We know now that we communicate through our body language to 55%, 38% is just in our voice intonation. There's a case that I'm working on right now that all I'm doing is just listening in on just the voice and the words, tying it together. Does it sound deceptive? Does it really fit? And the last one is words. That's only 7% of how we communicate is through our words. So what people are actually saying, really don't hold a lot of weight to it, because it's the other 93% is much more important. Do you agree? Yes. So the first thing you want to do is what we call norming. Norming is just that 5-minute introduction. You just sit and chit-chat with them. You find out about stuff about them, what's going on, the weather. You know, just kind of the ambiguous stuff. Stuff that's not going to increase the anxiety, okay? You use that as your baseline, and that's what we call their norm. That's when they're not under stress. That's the norm. Then you compare everything to that norm, and that is when you're starting now to note for your shifts and your changes, okay? So when you're, let's say you're in a negotiation, you've already established their norm, the kind of opening 5-minute statement, and just chit-chatting along, and now you're talking about how much it's going to cost, you see them shift, what does that tell you? How to read those little micro flashes of facial expression. So you're going to actually see a video of what that really looks like. Because every single muscle in your face is telling a story. And when you're with a customer or with a client or with an employee, you're able to read those little micro expressions that actually tie together, tells you what they're thinking and feeling.